Practice set 7. Find the upper limit, lower limit, and tolerance interval for each measurement. In number 1, they're giving us a standard measure of 2.35 inches plus or minus a tolerance of 25 ten thousandths of an inch. To find the maximum or the upper limit, we take that ideal or standard measurement of 2.35 and add the tolerance to it, resulting in 2.3525 inches. This would be the maximum length that would be acceptable. For the lower limit, we'll take the standard measurement, 2.35, and this time we'll subtract the tolerance from it. When we do that, we end up with a 2.3475 inch. This would be the shortest length that still would be acceptable. To determine the tolerance interval, we subtract the lower limit from the upper limit. So for this particular problem, we will take 2.3525 and subtract 2.3475 from it, giving us a value of 0.005 inch. In other words, 5 thousandths of an inch is the range between the maximum and the minimum lengths for this item. The next one I want to take a look at is problem number 7. Here they're giving us the standard measurement of 2,500 ohms plus or minus 20%. To calculate the upper and lower limit, we need to translate this 20% from percent to an ohm value. To do that, we'll take our standard measurement of 2,500 ohms and multiply it by 20%. Converting that 20% into an equivalent decimal, which means we're moving the decimal place 2 to the left, we'll times it by 0.20, which gives us a value of 500 ohms. So now we have a standard measurement of 2,500 ohms plus or minus 500 ohms. We're now ready to find the upper limit, sometimes called the maximum value, which is found by taking the standard measurement, 2,500, plus our tolerance. When we add those together, we come up with a value of 3,000 ohms. For the lower limit, sometimes referred to as the minimum value, we will take the standard measurement, 2,500, and subtract the tolerance of 500 ohms, giving us a value of 2,000 ohms. Tolerance interval is the difference between the upper and the lower, or the maximum and the minimum. Our maximum or upper limit was 3,000 ohms minus the minimum of 2,000 ohms gives us a tolerance interval of 1,000 ohms, or a range between the largest and the smallest resistance or ohm measurement for this particular specification.